What's going on, guys? CWR Gaming here. We are back in Destiny. It's been a while, I know. But today I had to come back because Xur is here. 2 days away from my birthday. Hopefully Xur can give me an early Christmas present. I know what he's selling, but the biggest thing that he's selling that I know of, which I'm not even sure where he is. Is he here? No, I'm guessing he's down the bar. But I know he's selling a chest engram. And now that exotic chest engram could give me Twilight Garrison. So we've made it to him. He wasn't actually. He was in the bar. You know, he's just chilling here, you know, having his little tentacles come out of his face. A little proactive working. You know, whatever, yeah, just get in the video. So, oh, there it is. Freaking out. I'm tempted getting these, but I want this thing. Like, you guys don't even know. Ooh. I'm just gonna buy one, because they're expensive. I don't want to waste all my shares. If I have to, I have to, but we'll see. Okay, we made it. Ooh, come on, please give me Twilight Garrison. First try. This will be like, okay, what's going on, DPJ? If I get it, this should make it on your channel. It's a legacy! Oh my god, did I just spend that many strange coins on a legacy engram? It can't even do anything for me. Holy shit. Wow, I was so excited to get Twilight Garrison. So excited! What? That's so stupid. Why would you even buy one of those? That just wasted 29 strange coins. Yeah, it's a legacy engram, all right. I just wasted 29 strange coins on a year one exotic that can't give me anything. Make sure to like the video, comment what the hell you want to see next, subscribe if you're new, and if you think I'm a dumbass, smash that like button, and as always, CWR out. Goodbye.